My farm is abysmal.
My guy plays like a girl, and he got-
And that's another thing about these fucking League players. Like, yeah, we get it. You struggle against Sylas. You know you can just nicely ask the mid laner if he wants to switch? Like, you can literally just say, hey, the enemy mid laner is an AD carry anyways. Hey, Huey, what do you say we switch lanes? Because I'm playing against the mage support and it makes it very difficult. Holy shit, you guys are bad. Like, if I'm in the bush, I'm obviously gonna run backwards. Fucking idiot. I think I'm just gonna go fucking just full AP every penetration. Penetrating all holes at once. Ooh. Ah, oh, never mind. Nice try. Okay, please don't steal my plate. Like, please, don't steal my plate gold. Okay, that's good. Yep, that's how you get outplayed. Nice. There's the next patient, guys. Boom, bam, bam, bada bam, boom. Pow. Really? Okay, we are going for a marathon here. My Seraphs is pop. Oh my god, no. No fucking way he spawned. I was not fucking looking at the respawn timer. If Shaco is dead, it's all over. The hardest, most impactful role in this game. Okay, that might be a kill. Oh, never mind.
God, you destroy my world!
Is up! So happy I'm gonna lose! Get fucked! That's supposed to be F Ed. Who's losing? You're all terrible. Oh, apparently we are all terrible, but somehow we still won.